Did you know that the filming of Star Wars almost started a real-life war? When filming episode 4 in New Hope in Tunisia, the Libyan government became worried that the Jawa Sandcrawler was a Tunisian military vehicle. Tensions began to rise, but after a few explanations, however, everything was understood and settled. I mean, I would be worried too if I didn't know what a Sandcrawler is and that thing was on the border of my country.